Good morning, children. How are you? All are fine, okay? Today, I'm going to take a class about phonic sound. Phonic sound for F. Phonic sound for F is F. 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 Fish. Fly. Fan. Flower, flower, flag, etc. So today I am going to take a frog story. All of you take this page. What you can see in this picture? See the picture, all of you. Frog. This is frog. Frog is a land and water animal. Frog is a land and water animal. So today I am going to take a phonic sound in F letter. F for frog. F phonic sound is F. Now I'll read the lesson. Listen carefully. I'll tell you the story. Freddy the frog lived in a big pond with his family. What is the name of the frog? Freddy. He lived in a very big pond with his family. We all live with our family members, right? So this frog is also living in a very big pond with his family. All the frogs and fish were Freddy's friend. All the frogs and fish. Fish is also living in the water. So all the frogs and fish were Freddy's friend. Freddy had a long sticky tongue. Freddy is having a long sticky tongue. What is tongue? This is the tongue. We taste in our tongue. Okay. This part is called tongue. Okay. This Freddy frog is having a long sticky tongue. Freddy had a long tongue of all. Freddy is only having a long tongue. He would stick his tongue out and eat lots of food. What he will do now? He will stick out his long tongue to eat lot of food. He did not even look what he is eating. He did not even look. He never see what he is eating. At first his friend found it funny. First time his friends were thinking it's funny. But soon they got angry. They never got enough food. His friends decided to teach him a lesson. Freddy stuck out his tongue and another frog put chili powder on it. He jumped around going fur, fur, fur and dived into the pond to have lot of water. What he did? He had a long sticky tongue. So what happened? He is not giving enough food for his friends. So his friend got angry. So what they planned? To put a chili powder on his tongue. He ate the chili powder. It is very hot and spicy, right? So he jumped around saying fur, fur, fur. And dived into the pond. To have lot of water. After this, Freddy never ate his friend's food and always looked what he was eating. So the moral of the story is, you should not eat your friend's food. Thank you.